Okay, wine. All right. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to everyone. Welcome to my first product announcement day. My name is GJ, the founder of myFirst, and a daddy of 6 years old daughter. And she's my daughter. What's her name?
Sophie.
Okay. I know that you like to draw a lot, right? Why do you like to draw? That's it? Alright, kids like to draw a lot, especially when they are young. And drawing actually helps them to improve their motoring skills, hands and eyes coordinations, and also kind of like let them stay concentrations, like focus on certain things. Well, my daughter Rufe, she likes to draw a lot, especially when she's young. She really like a paper killer monster. She kills a lot of papers. Well, when we go out for restaurants, she even draw on the order forms, or sometimes she even draw on the napkins. And she consumes a lot of A4 papers. We got to buy a stack and a stack. She draw a lot. Well, some of the drawing is quite nice. And when starting, we actually take quite a lot of photos about the drawings. And it's amazing. Well, as later on, actually, we kind of didn't take all the photos, and we kind of miss all the masterpiece that she did, and some of that actually is quite amazing. Well, because of all these functions, actually, we came up with this idea. Why don't actually we came up with a device that actually can save digitally and won't need to consume so much of paper? Well, so why do you like to draw so much? Why do you like to draw so much?
So cute.
So cute. Alright. She likes to draw a lot, sometimes even trace with her hand. Yep. Well, that's the idea that we came out with this product called myFirst Sketchbook. In the past few years, myFirst has launched few different sizes of myFirst Sketch. From as small as 8.5 inch to 21 inch. From one key erase to partially erase with a soft eraser at the back of the pen for our kids to experience the real feel of an eraser on digital sketch pads. We are proud to say that we have provided all kinds of sketch pads that fulfill every child's specific needs. This year, we have decided to go beyond. Build the smartest sketch pad that could save every single masterpiece with just a single click. My first sketchbook comes with a 10-inch drawing surface. It is a paperless smart LCD with pressure-sensitive surface. You could write on the surface with the stylus, just like writing on a piece of paper. So, no more paper killer monster. Paper killer monster. Who is the paper killer monster? Ah, you kill so much of paper, right? And she draw a lot. We provide an electromagnetic stylus pen with more than 8,000 pressure sensitive points. Makes the sketchbook not just a writing pad, but allow the kids to draw and sketch like using different kinds of marker, color pencils or brushes. Kids can turn on the device in just 2 seconds and start drawing. After they completed the drawing or writing, just press and hold on the save buttons. It will save the content in 2 seconds. Or if you don't like the content, you could double-click the right buttons to erase the content without saving. You don't need to pair with a mobile phone to save the content, as it comes with built-in memory that could save more than 1,000 pages before you transfer them to your smartphone. With the built-in rechargeable battery, it could last for around 1 month usage time. We provide iOS and Android application on smartphone to retrieve the saved content from the sketchbook. It is simple and seamless experience to retrieve the content from the sketchbook. with just two simple steps. After that, you could amend or modify it on your smartphone or even color them. Oh yeah, you can also share with your friends easily and don't need to use a camera to take the photo again. The sketchbook also has a feature where you could sync with our apps on your mobile phone and you could see the drawing in life. You could even play back the sketching or writing process just like an animation, like a movie. It's quite fun as you could see how they draw and they could explain to you what or who they are drawing, just like telling you a story. It's quite a perfect way to bond with our children. You know, kids love it when we take our time to sit down and give our undivided attention to whatever they are doing, especially to something that they like. I think this is quite suitable for business use as well, which is why we have decided to come out a black version. In the past, we have discussion on paper or whiteboard, and after all the discussion, we need to snap the photos and send to the group chat, which sometimes it is not so clear or the photos comes with reflections. Or when sometimes you want to explain the concept through video calls, it is quite hard without sketching out some ideas face to face. So now we have also resolved this issue with the sketchbook. Well, besides that, I think the product is also suitable for taking meeting minis, drawing flowchart, concept drawing, and etc. So, let's make a recap. The sketchbook is a smart writing system with built-in memory. It comes with a stylus pen and could save all your written content on the device up to 1,000 pages. Large 10-inch writing surface and instant on and write in 2 seconds. Per charge, could use around a month and retrieve artwork to your phone seamlessly through the iOS and Android application. You could also play back the content like an animations or edit the content after retrieve them from the sketchbook. Besides, you could also get the live stream drawing and show on the iOS or Android application. The product is available right now at $99 for the white color versions that comes with a cool baby blue cover, and the black color versions will be at $119 that comes with a premium genuine leather cover with more inner compartments, which is quite suitable for the parents or business use and available for pre-order right now. The delivery will be from 21st of May. Thank you for joining us tonight. At MyFirst, our mission is to bring technology that you and I as adults enjoy on a daily basis into a product that's suitable for kids. Stay safe, stay healthy, and have a nice day.
Good.
Did you say goodbye?
Good.
Bye! You like the product?